Everyone, it's Ashley, and in today's video, I will be doing a What's Inside My Backpack beginning of the school year edition. But without further ado, let's get started. On the side, as you can see, I've got this water bottle. I got this water bottle in Florida. It says good vibes on it, and this is very pretty. In this pocket, I've got, look at the inside, it's very pretty, like that's the design that's in the inside. But I've got this. This is earbuds. Got some new earbuds. I don't know if y'all can see that. These are really, really good ones. Then I've got two pocket bags. I've got the stress relieving one because sometimes school can be very, very stressful. And then I've got sorry, I'm a latte one. And then inside of here, I secretly hid. This is sand gloss for lip scents. So I got a sand gloss. I don't know if y'all can see that. And I will be using this one at school. I also have a glossy gloss. That's what's in that one. And then in this main zipper pocket thing, I've got my phone is right here. And inside of this one, I've got this huge pack of gum. My mom bought me this huge pack of gum. It's over two packs. Like, literally, that's what it says right there. Over two packs. Look how thick it is. This is pretty lit. I mean, yeah. Okay. And I've also got this. This is some peppermint. This is a all-natural water flavor, and it is the strawberry and watermelon flavor. This is actually also a Vera Bradley one, and this is the pattern I got. I almost got this pattern in for my backpack, but I just got just plain blue. Then I've got one of these cool things. This is like a container, and if you open it up, it's got like two sections right here just for like snacks or whatever. Or like fruits and veggie, and then this part opens up and you like have your sandwich in there, which is pretty lit as well. So I've got this cool container. This will definitely help me when I'm packing my lunches here. And I don't know, can y'all see y'all? Hey, say hi! Got this purple eraser inside of the front pocket, and then inside is where all the magic happens. I'm sorry, okay. I've got this. This is a cool pencil sharpener, and then has two things on it. And then you can just close that up, and then, yeah, it opens. So it's just a pencil sharpener. And then I've also got down here a glue stick. Okay, and then I've got these Papermate pens. And I've wanted these for a while. These are like really lit and awesome. I've got four mechanical pencils. I've got two regular pencils. I've got three highlighters, clear tipped ones, and they're also no smear as well. I've wanted these as well for a long time. So like when I'm highlighting, I can actually see what I'm highlighting. That's a big thing for me because I don't want to highlight on just a random piece, a random line. And then I've got a blue pen and a red pen because someone told me who goes to my same school who is my neighbor. Well, I don't remember which neighbor it was, but they told me that I'm only allowed to write in some classes with a red and a blue pen. So I've got a red and a blue pen just in case if that is true. And then I've got a black Sharpie. So that's what's inside my mini backpack. I've also got this. This is, it just is like a little slide thing and it has all these colored pencils. All of these folders, we've got a red one, an orange, a yellow, green, blue, and purple folder. And inside the green one, I've got some lined paper that I'm probably going to put in all of my folders. I just haven't done that yet. And I've got three spirals. I'm going to start with the back ones. I've got this black one, and it's just like, I don't know how to describe describe this? It's not like paper. It's like the folder texture. But I've just got this plain black one. And then I've got this one. This one's super cute. And the papers are like a cool like cream color too, which I think is cool. So I got that one. And then I've got this one. This one's also super cute. He's the front. He's the back. And then there's the inside. And then I've got two notebooks. I've got this blue one right here. And then this like turquoise green one. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.